New at noon, authorities investigating a case of animal cruelty. The Randolph County Sheriff's Office says they went to a call about an aggressive dog on Searcy Road Extension last week. Outside the home, they found abandoned, malnourished dogs. Two of them were dead. Inside, they found a mother dog with puppies. Two of the puppies had also died. Sheriff's Department says the owners of the dogs are Joseph Jones and Charity Wall. They were arrested. They're now facing 9 felony counts of cruelty to animals.